In case if you want to block access to specific websites in your iPhone, then open settings, go to screen time, select turn on screen time, select continue. Now you have the option here to select whether this is your iPhone or this is your children's iPhone, so select as per required. Now select use screen time passcode, and you need to enter a passcode, reconfirm by re-entering again. After that, go to content and privacy restrictions, again enter the passcode which you have just used, enable content and privacy restrictions, and then select content restrictions. Under this there is an option here, web content, so select it. Select limit adult websites, and under never allow, select add website. Now here you can enter any website which you want to block. For example, I will block google.com and select done. Now what you do is go to a web browser and try to open this site, google.com. Now you can see that it can't be open because it is restricted. So this is how you can block specific websites in iPhone. Now if you want this website to be accessed again, then go to settings, go to screen time, go to content and privacy restriction, enter the passcode, then go to content restrictions, go to web content, and swipe this website to the left, select delete. Now you will be able to access this website again. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.